What is up, guys? I'm alive, and this is season two of Man of a Million. Cue it! Welcome back. It's been a while. It's been a long time. I recorded stuff. I never edited it. I'm Josh. That's Chris. That's Diego. You know, we have one more guy coming over. You haven't met him yet. You will in a couple future videos meet him again because those are recorded at another time. But this is season two, so it's all new, baby. It's 2020, baby. This is the first vlog of the year. New year, new me, same old channel. A lot has happened. What hasn't happened is I haven't gotten a girlfriend yet. That's still the same.
I'm gonna head out.
But I have a new job. That's about it. What's new with you guys? Diego, you're up first.
What's good?
What's new in your life, man?
I got a girl.
There you go. Congratulations.
She's pretty great. Okay. I got a promotion.
Look at that. Love and money. What else could you want in life?
A beard.
And a freaking beard. Look at this not beard. Look at another beard in the background. Speaking of which, we have Big Chungus in the house.
Hello.
Or should I say Mr. and Mrs. Chungus? Tell us about that.
I got me a little girlfriend too.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh. Nice.
And all my friends have love except for me.
That's how it is.
Continue though. What else is new in your life?
I got a new job too.
Look at that.
Me out here, you know. Yeah. And music is coming.
Look at that. Kira Chris back at it again with them fire tracks. Oh, look at that. How focus is on me. We're meeting the one, the only.
The man, the myth, the legend.
We'll reveal his name when he comes here. But we're going to go inside because we just did this intro 1,000 times to get it right for you lovely folks. So I hope you enjoy and welcome again to season two of Man of a Million. Hard cut.
Yeah.
What is up? We're in the car. Gang's all here, except for one. There. Oh yeah. It's such a nice car to vlog in. We got Chris in the back.
Dago driving.
Hey.
We're gonna get some food because our other friend is still preoccupied at the moment. So yeah, we're gonna go get. Tell them, Chris. You have to speak louder.
Sushi.
Turn this, you know, I'm trying to record a video here.
Whose man is?
No one's man. I think the title of this vlog is 2020 Still Single. Look at that glow though, Chris. Look at that. Ooh. Ooh. Why can't I be someone's man? Look at
Golden
that.
Golden hour.
Oh. Son, yes. Not son, like, I have a son. Son as in the son. Do you have a son?
Nope, I have a daughter.
Who?
Her name's Latanya, she's a sloth.
Oh, who's the mom?
Yes.
This video is just gonna be, you know, catching up with each other's lives, you know. It's been a while since we all hung out. I think the last time we hung out was Thanksgiving.
Yep. Was it actually?
Oh, it's been 5 months since we've hung out. What the heck? It's been 5 months since we've hung out.
I know.
We're all adults now. It's crazy.
So sad.
Dude, I'm about to turn 21 this week.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, man.
Wild.
Right?
Wild as hell.
But I might be getting a new job soon. So might that guy. And so might that guy.
Someone, that guy?
Yeah, that guy.
Oh, you're asking about my life.
Yeah, what's going on? Keep your eyes on the road.
I'm actually thinking about pursuing a career in culinary arts.
Are you serious?
Yes, wait, sir.
Hold on. Okay, that's interesting. One, something interesting in this channel. Alright, let me talk about that.
So, I have an opportunity where I work. It's split up between a regular movie theater and like a fully functional restaurant slash movie theater.
The dine-in.
I have an opportunity to be a back-of-house crew lead. Yeah, make $12.50 an hour. And learn everything that I would need in order to
pursue
advance in a culinary setting. Oh my god.
A restaurant setting.
Yes, sir.
Well, that's pretty cool.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to that.
I might be entering the pharmaceutical industry.
Oh.
And that's as much as I say about that. And this boy in the back, he might be entering a lead position soon, right?
Maybe.
You're in training, right?
Maybe. Hopefully. Soon.
Look at that. All of us making career moves. And and I'm still the worst one off. But what's going on with you, Chris?
Living the dream.
You gotta speak louder. You're in the back.
Living the dream, you know. Living my best life. You know. Working on a new job. Working on a new life. Music. You know.
Tell us about your... What are you working on in the kitchen?
In the kitchen. I have a secret project I'm working on.
Does it have a project title?
Probably cat. I'd probably say that. Cat.
Okay.
But yeah, working on that, moving up, working on life, and being a better person.
We could all use that.
So we're gonna go get some sushi, and I'll talk to you later. Throw a peace sign. There you go. Yes. We got sushi. Diego is bad at driving.
Thanks.
And we're really enlightened. We had a really good talk about God and waiting and realizing that life is meant to be simple and not complicated with the burdens that we put on ourselves. And that all came from that dude's mouth.
Big facts.
It was a lot of the stuff I've been waiting to hear. And then now we're at Guitar Center.
Woo!
I might buy something, you know? I'm looking to get like a MIDI or actually a better keyboard or something. And I got the dough because your boy's single, you know what I'm saying? I'm so sad.
That was cringy, bro.
You never have anything like positive to add.
That was cringe. What do you want me to say?
Like,
there's nothing positive about being cringe.
Hey.
There's nothing... Positive.
These two are supposed to be my friends. And this is how they treat me. So, what's it like having a girlfriend? It's been a while since I've had one.
It's emotionless, nice. Fulfilling.
It's nice. It's nice. Feels good.
And that's been relationship talk with Chris and Diego. See you later. Maybe I can buy happiness at Guitar Center.
Forget you and you and you. I hate your friends and they hate me too. I'm through, I'm through, I'm through. This that hot girl by my anthem. Turn it up and throw a tantrum. This that hot girl by my anthem. Turn it up and throw a tantrum. This that throw up in your Birkin bag. Hook up with someone random. This that social awkward suicide. That by your lips and by your likes. I swear she had a man but hit different when it's Thursday night. That college dropout music. Every day like that she be too thick. And my friends are all annoying. But we go dumb, yeah we go stupid. This that 10K on the table just so we can be secluded. And the vodka came diluted. One more line, I'm superhuman. For you and you and you. I hate your friends and they hate me too. I'm through, I'm through, I'm through. This that hot girl by my anthem. Turn it up and throw a tantrum. For you and you and you. Up and throw a tantrum. This that hot girl bummer two-step. They can't box me in, I'm too left. This that drip is more like oceans. They can't fit me in a Trojan. Out of pocket, but I'm always in my bag. Yeah, that's the slogan. This that who's all there. I'm pulling up with an emo chick that's broken. This that college dropout music. Every day like that she be too thick. And my friends are all annoying. But we go dumb, yeah, we go stupid. This the 10K on the table just so we can be secluded. And the vodka came diluted. One more line, I'm superhuman for you.
Chris, we got the scoop! We got the scoop!
You ready? Introduce yourself.
Alright, well, my name's Patrick Farrell. I'm the schmuck's friend.
Hey, no Chris.
Schmuck's? Schmuck is a brilliant. Oh my god! Do you have white balance on? Do you know how to white balance?
Stop talking to me.
Oh my god, sorry. Okay. Well, yes.
Come over here, come over here.
I can't see.
This is talk, talking to the camera.
Oh, yeah, look at that man. All right.
So the crew's out here.
Yeah.
Introducing Patrick.
What's up, everyone? Yep, that's me.
Come to that. All right. Talk to you later.
Bye.
So,
this is Pat. He's a snob about film and music and music. He thinks he's amazing, don't you?
It's because he is.
Well, yeah, he just finished his pre-production or regular production?
Regular production.
Regular production on his new movie, Anonymous.
That's close enough.
Anosomachus?
No.
Demochomenus.
No. Anamnesis.
Where can they follow you? Because we're going to wrap this up and do a... Where can they follow you on socials to, you know, keep up with your projects and stuff?
Well, I don't update that much, but you can follow me on Instagram at pat.patfarrell. Find me on Facebook, you know?
Which is?
Mr. Patty Ray.
It's just my name, which is Patrick Farrell.
All right. So, tune in next week. Or whenever I post the next video.
See you next year.
2021, season 3, yeah. Baby.
Yeah. First video uploaded.
And we're gonna be in the studio making them fire tracks. Any last words?
Let's cook it up.
Cook beats, eat them for dinner.
There you have it. I'm Man of a Million, signing off.
Whoa!